Bang bang on the top, back my boot cat.
Today we're gonna react to Your Home series episode 1. I'm eating chips while drinking some Diet Coke or is it Zero Coke? I don't fucking know, bitch. Something. I know this is a Christmas cup, but like, don't at me, alright? Alright. Anyways, I'm gonna put this so I don't like look down so much. I'm gonna look down, but at least not like this. It's more like that. Yeah. Oh, bitch, hold up. I haven't clicked screen record. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we cute. Also, disclaimer, I don't know what this whole, like, series is about. I didn't look into it. I'm just watching it. I want to be so surprised. Also, I have, like, two different chip kinds here. So, like, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna watch it, but I'm not gonna hear the song right now because I don't know if the song gets copyrighted or not. So we're not trying to have that. Oh, they're all handsome, bitch. These dramas are not fooling around with their casting, bitch, and that's not that. Hey, so I'm not gonna, like, you know. Wait, bitch, I can't read, my fat ass hand is in the way. Let me throw it back. Okay, facts, straight fact. We love bananas. Both of my nieces surprisingly love bananas so much. I'm gonna have 20%, y'all. I'm gonna have to fill my room right here. I'm gonna blast it just because I feel like my fucking chewing is so loud. Paborito ko itong barrio namin sa katahilanan. Kahit minsan, hindi pa ako nakakarating sa malayo. Ito lang ang mundo ko simula pagkabata.
hari, nandito ang aking malaso. Ito ay ang aking...
Is this a Filipino drama? I mean, it sounds Filipino. Again, guys, I didn't look into it, so like... Is she the best?
Come on. Huh? Kalakas ba? Kala ko mahina lang yung boses ko eh.
Alam mo? Kaysa mag-overthink ka dyan, oh. Hawakan mo to.
Ano na gagawin mo?
Hawakan mo to!
Pagpatayan?
Oo. Oo, maling ka.
His name is Brad. Brendaline. I don't know her name. I'm gonna call her Brenda for short.
Watch this year's big game ads on AdBlitz, a YouTube exclusive. Must there be hell in a healthy breakfast? Goodbye, tasteless fiber. Hello, Heather and Cash. You're
annoying at that. You see, this is the bad thing about, like, starting dramas that are already, like, finished, because then I'm gonna want to watch all the episodes, but I can't.
I close my eyes, and I see myself alone in the dark room. I open it, and I see a big, well-lit room. Have you ever thought why you're home, but it never felt home at all? Well, not entirely true. Pero most of my life, especially ngayong college, ako lang mag-isa.
I seem like I'm mad at the drama. I'm not. Just like, I'm really enjoying it. I'm like concentrated and like what's going on.
Only parents that I can call from the States when I have requirements for school. And I need to ask for help.
I'm not like mad or anything. I'm just like...
I have a card. I can use the money for anything.
I'm like really like drawn to the drama.
My room is big. Spacious for one person. Mas lalo kung
he's cute.
Naman na mag-isa ako, because there are so many spaces to fill.
That pajama's cute too. I wouldn't be able to pull it off. I love guys with long hair, bro. I don't know what it is. His eyebrows are pretty. Can't relate.
Living the city life on my own, I get to appreciate how the sun sets from my window and how it enters my room.
Right.
Nakaka-relax. Ngayong summer, I get to go out and walk around. Naririnig ko yung mga busina ng mga sasakyan. Nararamdaman ko yung traffic sa kalsada.
Baby boy, you seem like you never get
even
out.
Even if it's traffic, everything is here. Accessible for me who's alone, but not entirely lonely. Paano ka ba naman malalonely dito? Sobrang daming tao. Overpopulated nga eh.
He said, bitch, overpopulation is a thing.
It's not perfect. I don't feel complete. I feel kind
those
of empty.
Pictures look photoshopped.
But somehow, I'm happy. Because I'm home.
You see, his hair is so long, it's scrumptious. I fucking hate that noise, that's why I changed mine. Mine's BTS though. It's next one. Baby boy, you're dropping crumbs everywhere. He said, "Crummy Nation."
Life throws us challenges. Minsan nasasalo natin. Minsan pinapatumalayo.
I didn't even catch his name. Wait, is it three different boys then? That's me. Cause they all look different to me. But like again, like I didn't like know like the plot behind this, so like I am so sorry. Bro. I know I'm not supposed to scratch, but we're 11 minutes in, bro. He's so I enjoy being alone too, but not like that alone. I don't know if I could live alone, to be honest. Is it Josh? He kind of looks like,
Hi, Mom.
Plan.
May lakad lang ako with friends this weekend. Ako pwede kayo sumama. Since kasama naman namin yung parents ng friends ko rin eh. Oh. Baka this time pwede tayo mag-bunting.
I'm sure a little grown to not to be going with your parents.
I'll just see you when you get home. Hopefully, gising pa ako nung pagkatating niyo.
shady. He was being so shady right there, but like, girl. I get it. Not with my mom, but like, I get it. With other person, I get it. What do you mean? That back though, that front though, that hair though. Squidward. Oh, this is where all the water. What do y'all mean? Is this all we're getting for the first episode? We're gonna make you want to watch all of them. This is a bop though. Oh my god, ads. I fucking knew it. And you give me straight 3 minutes of ads of like other shit. Let's see what happens next though. Okay, we're gonna watch it for two. Fuck it. Okay, here we go. Alright, we're gonna take this little part. What time is it? Time. I thought he said puta. Thank you.
dadaan mo sa pangalang rekin mo pakinggan mo dyan. Bisa mo tumayo ka na dyan. Pupunta at panganak eh.
Maroon niya ko eh.
Bisa mo dyan. Magpa-practice pa sila ng sayaw para sa Pasko at hindi pwedeng wala ako doon. Dahil na Bartolome.
Bartolome naman to?
Tsaka dahil may atraso ka pa sa akin, inilibre mo ako ng pagkain.
Sakit niya dyan sa'yo. Hindi na, mauli na. Ito parang kabayo. Parang yung sakit eh. Oo, so magpapalit pa ako sa mga roo ko. Malilit na tayo.
Cheeks for days.
Tara na, lagi ka na lang kumakain. Kaya tayo na uuli lang
eh. Loki, that's me. She fucking with her arm up, beat his ass up, and then she's like, oh, oh, bitch, no. Me complaining the whole way. Oh, so his name is Bartolome, so they call him Bart for short. Brenda Lee. I'd call her Brenda for short. He got cake. Oh shit, I forgot my phone. I hope he doesn't die before I finish this. Girl, whatever that fucking thing was. What a funny girl. You're the one who splashed him with his car. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm making so much noise. Let me pause this. I'm here, so is ours. I'm sorry.
Yeet.
kagabi na rin ho eh.
Yeah, eh. I have no way to stay. Kasi,
malapit lang po ba kayo dito? Kasi pagpatak ng gabi, nasabihan na po ba kayo na may mga gumagalang aswang?
Uy, huwag naman!
Ganyan ba talaga yung ugaling Manilenyo? Mga presko, sila na nga yung tinutulungan.
Alam ka bang hotel na malapit dito?
Sir, hotel? Hindi niyo po ba nakikita tong kalsada namin? Walang hapong semento eh. Hotel pa kaya?
Pero kung si tatay ang makakakita dito, sigurado ako hindi niya ito papabayaan. Lalo ngayon, magpapasko pa.
Gusto niyo po bang makituloy sa amin?
What? Why the hell would I do that?
Bitch, because you need somewhere to stay?
Si Ray Killer ka pala.
Girl, you would've been killed you.
Alam mo, ikaw na nga itong tinutulungan. Ikaw pa itong... Alam mo, bahala ka dyan. Huling ka sana ng aswang, mukha ka rin namang aswang.
Hey! Hey, wait! May nas... Aswang. Them curtains are not it.
Is this your home? Oh, bakit? May problema ba? Ato. Ayun yung sahig, pwede ka dyan matulog. Bibigyan lang kita ng kumot. Tsaka itong unan. Pasensya ka na, wala akong extra kama kasi ako lang mag-isa nakatira dito. Tapos yung CR, ito, pag kailangan mo. Tapos yung tubig,
is that alam? Ang
kapal. Cool! Bro, you know what? Nakainom tayo.
Kapal talaga. I need an effing drink.
Tara!
He said effing!
Sigurado ka? Matapang
yan. Mixed... He is... so fine. He is a whole snack. He is delicious. I'm not even gonna cap. This seems like a whole porno. He is fine though. He is fine, no cap. Man is a snack. Hi, Mitch. Now he on the bed.
Tapos mong agawin kama ko.
Alam mo, kain na lang tayo. Luto ko niyang itlog. Kayo tsaka sinangag.
niya lang maaga ako nagising kahit ng mga taon.
Nagwede lang kagabi. Sakit na ulo ko. I can't remember shit. I didn't do anything scandalous, right?
He's so white. Mitch giving it a stink look and it's actually good.
Alam mo, swerte kayong mga taga Maynila. Sarap buhay niyo dun eh. Lahat ng doon. Hindi naman naman kami mga...
I hope my phone doesn't come out.
Simple lang yung buhay namin. Makaraos na kami sa araw-araw. Okay na. Buti na nga lang kaya ko suportan yung sarili ko kahit mag-isa lang ako.
Pareho pala tayo.
Oh, you know, Bryce?
Oo, malungkot, pero... Ganun talaga eh. Bata pa lang ako, maaga na ako na ulilan. Kaya siguro, maaga akong namulat sa kamunduhan. I'm sorry. Akala ko, wala lang talaga dito sila sa probinsya. Tagal na ako ulila. Bata pa lang ako na wala na sila. Sana nga ganun lang. Yung pag na-miss mo sila, pwede mo silang i-text or tawagan. Kaya ikaw, swerte ka kasi kasama ko kayo ng pamilya mo.
Kung alam mo lang.
These episodes seem so sharp, bro. Now, did you see the trailer?
Fine. I'll do it. Talibad ka. Bakit ako tatalikod? Siyempre, di ko kaya magmukhang tanga. Ang sinasabi mo mukha akong tanga? Narinig mo yun? Baboy na mo? Dali! Ewan na mo! Natin mo!
Oh, okay. So that's that. Again, I enjoyed episode 1 and 2. Oh, yeah. Bye. Yo. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Hey, yo, did the guess who is up? I gave the she got him out of job. With me, with me. Remember like it's yesterday. 눈 감아도 네가 보여 너도 그럴 거잖아.